down for a good rom-com with a dash of fantasy to it, so I'm super excited for this show to premiere. Han Ji-min, Mistress, plays the titular wife in TVN's upcoming The Wife I Know, and Ji-sung, Defendant, joins her as her time-traveling husband who makes a fateful decision in the past that alters his present. The drama is presented as a what-if story and romance, and I'm sure there will be plenty of rom-com staples and sizzling chemistry, especially with this creative team and main leads. I will be really happy if the show carries on the tone of the trailer that's just been released. It begins on a close-up of Ji-sung, who's singing a hilariously emotional rendition of Kim Kwang Seok's 1991 hit, Love Has Gone, at karaoke. Scenes of the couple's happier days intercut with his needlessly soulful singing, when they would study together in the library, or take breaks outside with him resting on her lap. Right when we get to a sweet moment of them kissing, the clip fast-forwards through scenes of their wedding to an irate Han Ji-min yelling at Ji-sung at the grocery store. I would be just as terrified as he looks if she roared at me like that, too. The trailer ends at the karaoke bar with Ji-sung sobbing through the end of the song. I'm getting some Go Back Spouses vibes from the trailer and plot description, which is a positive thing, and I'm excited to see the story given the writing and directing talent behind it. Credits like weightlifting fairy Kim Bok-joo, Oh My Ghostess, High School King of Savvy, and Shopping King Louie can only be good when you're hoping for a cute and genuinely funny rom-com. We also get a glimpse of what the changed present holds for Ji-sung in the posters that have been released. His poster asks, "Things really are better now than before, right?" And Han Ji-min looks over her shoulder and questions, "Do you like me?" In the group poster, Jang Sung-jo, Money Flower, and Kang Hana, just between lovers, join Han Ji-min in the mirroring images, where all three characters look like they get an upgrade in life after Ji-sung's fateful decision. I honestly can't believe we're this far along in 2018 already, but we only have about 2.5 weeks until The Wife I Know's August premiere. The fantasy rom-com will follow What's Wrong with Secretary Kim in TVN's Wednesday to Thursday slot, and will premiere on August 1st. Let the countdown begin. Via IMBC, 1, IMBC, 2, related posts.